Looks for an open man, and he finds Olli Määttä. Määttä circling. No! Määttä moved it. Comper. Larkin out of the corner. Up high with it. The shot. He scores! Dylan Larkin, 2-2. And the point streak hits a dozen.
So Fisher still on the ice after coming out on the penalty. It was almost a two-on-one, almost a mirror image of Brady Tkachuk's goal. It made it 2-1 in the second period. But Ottawa nullified that two-on-one, and Fisher's in front of the net as Larkin's shot finds a hole and ties this game with 8:45 to go. What a grind. Boy, oh boy.